The Charleston County Sheriff's Office is investigating a shooting on Savage Road. Medics took one victim to the hospital at around 8 last night. That person is expected to be okay. There is no word on any arrests this morning.